many of you, I work with computers. I like the freedom I feel outside the limitations of the real world. But computers are also mirrors, reflecting back who and what we are and the choices we make, the worlds we build. They also confront us with questions about why we want to choose this or that.
Yes.
Why we want to make X instead of Y. Where do ideas of who we are and what we want even come from?
I know, right?
You take the red pill, and I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes.
This isn't real.
What is real? How do you define real?
For instance, I'm not even sure why I'm here.
Me too.
I remember waking up and thinking that I'm supposed to come here. That it was important for me to ask people, how do we know what is real?
What is real?
Hi, I'm Keanu Reeves.
You are.
Over 20 years ago, I first played the character Thomas Anderson in the Matrix trilogy. Those films pioneered digital cinema with shots like bullet time. Back then, we talked a lot about where the digital age might take cinema and narrative. In an industry where actors have tried to remain perpetually young, we wondered about digital faces that could become immortal.
Hi, I'm Carrie Ann Moss, and I played Trinity in the Matrix films. 20 years ago, we asked ourselves how long it would be before faces and bodies could be changed as easily as we change clothes.
We wondered, what would identity mean in a completely digital world?
And what would reality mean when a world we can build feels as real as our own?
shoot them? Oh, it's just super hard. Looks like they're going to go. What am I doing? Oh my god. Did I do it? Did I do it right? Yes, sir. Look what you've done. Unreal Engine 5. Is it over? No. Yes, yeah, I got it. What am I doing? Oh. What does that mean? Oh, that's nice. I think I like it better at night. What is all this it's telling me? Can I move? No. Okay. Can I? No, it doesn't change to what they were telling me. Can I read this? Oh, I can fly. Sprint. Okay. What's the manual? Oh. So no one thinks that was weird that she was flying? Okay, bye. Where am I supposed to go? I like the detail. Do I just explore the city? Can I get on this taxi? No. Can I enter the store? No. Those orange dots. Sorry. Can I? Thank you. get this one stuck. Can I? Are the cops gonna come after me if I do this? Oh, sorry. Can I run over people? Oh, man. Can I hit this lady? Oh, they're... Wow. He just disappeared like ghosts. Goodness, what happened? Oh my goodness. How can I not get up? Can I go in any of these stores? I think this game just for showing off the graphics of Unreal Engine. I don't have a gun or anything. What does this button do? Nothing. What did I do? Nothing. Alright, I give up. I have no idea.